गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द न्यू चैप्टर द वॉटर घोस्ट. सो लेट्स बिगिन. इन द ओल्डन डेज इन चाइना, फिशरमैन न्यू घोस्ट ऑफ द ड्राउंड लिव्ड एट द बॉटम ऑफ द रिवर. वॉट दे डिड नॉट नो वॉज दैट द वॉटर घोस्ट ऑफ हुआंगबो रिवर विश टू फाइंड समवन टू टेक हिज प्लेस. इट मीन्स इन पास्ट डेज इन चाइना इज अ कंट्री. The fisherman who catches the fish knew that people who got drowned in a river live in the bottom of the river in the form of ghost. But they did not know that the water ghost of Huangbo River wants someone to come on his place so that he can go from the river. One night, the water ghost climbed aboard the boat of a fisherman named Jijian, and when the fisherman leaned over the side to haul in his nets, the water ghost pushed him into the freezing water. One day at night, the water ghost gone to the boat of fisherman named Jijian, and when the fisherman bent on the side of the boat to pull his nets, then the ghost flew to the underworld to ask to Yen Lo Wang, Emperor of Dead Souls. "I have found someone to take my place," he announced. Quickly, the water ghost moved through air to speak to the ruler of dead spirit and tell him that he has found someone to take his place. But Jijian was not. He was certain the ghost was gone. He hurried home and bolted the door. It means, on the other hand, fisherman Jijian was not dead. When he got his senses, the water ghost was not there. He ran towards his home fearfully. Meanwhile, Yen Lo Wang looked into the book of the living and the dying and saw Jijian had not been entered. "Go back and take it," Yen Lo Wang told the ghost, "and if you do not retrieve your tablet, you will never leave the river." During the same time, the ruler of dead spirit named Yen Lo Wang looked into the book of living and the dying, where the list of living and dead people were given, and he saw that fisherman had not died and not entered in his book of dead people. He told the water ghost to go back to his place and told him to get back his tablet until he will not be able to leave the river. The ghost flew back and found the fisherman's cottage. When Jijian answered the knock, the water ghost began to weep. "Please return my tablet or I am doomed," he said. The water ghost moved through the air and found the house of the Jijian, the fisher. When Jijian opened his door, the water ghost began to cry and tell him to return his tablet or he will lose his existence. Okay class, this much is enough for today. We will continue tomorrow. Thank you class.